And on that last piece, our solo was the famous John Kaufman on piano.